If you're looking to create your very own immersive 3D world for you and others to enjoy, then look no further than Virbela, created using the Unity engine by the Agora Inc. team. It is an online world for you to create and for people to connect with. The idea for this was to bring people together digitally, like you would in an office, campus, or event. In these times of lockdowns, something as wonderful as Virbela is greatly needed to work and stay connected with friends and family, and the world as a whole. The platform can support thousands of users at once in a single instance. If you have access to an iOS, Android smartphone, desktops, and/or virtual reality, VR, headset, then you are able to access this amazing piece of software. You can think of it as an alternative to the Zoom app. Virbela started as a concept. They were initially going to build it with an in-house engine using C++. But as they progressed with their small team, they ultimately decided to switch to Unity. They chose Unity over others like OpenSim or even building their own engine, which would have put more work on their plate. They went with Unity because it offers cross-platform support, rapid prototyping, and C# scripting, which made executing their idea of a virtual world so much easier, rather than getting discombobulated by all of the technical details of building what they needed to do it. They made use of Unity's existing ecosystem, as well as the Unity Asset Store, to integrate the essential subsystems they needed for their initial collaborative business relatively quickly. Virbela looks to support as many users as they can in a virtual space to accommodate large meetings by keeping users' bandwidth usage as low as possible while prioritizing voice, and now video, traffic. This has been extremely important for them. Virbela has aimed to bring the many university students together in a virtual world during academic competitions. The company expanded to real estate in 2015, powering EXP Realty, a digital-first real estate firm that connects its brokers via Virbela. EXP acquired Virbela back in 2018, and hosted EXPCON 2020, the largest real estate event with more than 12,000 attendees from over 35 countries. Not only did EXPCON exceed expectations but broke Virbela's record for concurrent users on the platform, over 2,900 users. As businesses want to bring events online during these times of lockdowns, Virbela's has helped event organizers create virtual versions of their events where attendees can create and customize their 3D avatar, explore all of the venues, and network with others as they would in real life. Virbela also does wonders for online classrooms. Where video calls are often a boring experience, Virbela brings elements such as gestures, presentation boards, and breakout groups that create more of a realistic classroom experience. The Virbela team implemented the Agora SDK to video chat and screen sharing on its platform in 2020. They went this route because it took the guesswork from managing latency, packet loss, and bandwidth. It was easy for them to integrate Agora into their existing Unity build. As a kind of bonus, Agora helps to provide security, giving Virbela more tools to avoid bad actors and protect people's sensitive information. With events, classrooms, and work becoming more of a hybrid of the physical and the digital elements, platforms like Virbela will only keep improving and evolving as time goes on. Thank you for watching our presentation. If you want to see more Unity 3D news and tutorials, you can support us by liking and subscribing to our channel. This will help us improve the quality of our videos and will help us deliver more news and tutorials.